The search continues tonight for 16-year-old missing schoolgirl from Gloucestershire whose name cannot be revealed for legal purposes. She went missing on Tuesday night after an incident that happened at the school. Police are extremely concerned.